Hi guys, we're at the chicken coop today, as you can probably tell, and I am redoing the bedding in here. So you may have seen a previous video that I put up about using wood pellets, or like a wood stove pellet or equine bedding for bedding in the chicken coop, and that has worked great in a lot of ways as far as like odor control and ease of cleaning. But there have been some downsides too, and the number one downside for me is the amount of dust. So I am now going to try a new type of bedding, and the first thing I have to do is get this one cleaned out, and then I will show you what we're using next. So I highly recommend using a mask anytime you clean the chicken coop, but especially when using something so dusty. And you could probably see as I was scooping the amount of dust coming off of those wood pellets. You can even tell up here on the ceiling. So not good for chickens to have this amount of dust. So we'll keep cleaning. Okay, I am a sweaty hot mess, but I think I got most of the coop done pretty well. I have this side pretty much cleaned out. One lady in this little apartment that is either laying an egg or getting broody, so I am going to have to come back and clean this out when she's done, but at least it's kind of contained. And then I will have to do the turkey side a little bit later. I don't think I have enough bedding to do their side this time around, and we are redoing their gate here. And it's because this is quite a pain to get in and clean. The doorway is very narrow, and the shovel and scoop, they don't fit very well in there, and it just makes cleaning a lot harder. And we're all about trying to make things easier these days. So I am going to dump my last load of old bedding and then start to bring the new bedding over, so you can take a look at that. So very simple process. I just brought my very clean 5-gallon buckets to our local Ziggy's Coffee. They are going to fill up the buckets and give me a call. She said it might take a day or two, and then I will have lots of coffee grounds to use in the chicken coop. So within 48 hours, the little local coffee shop had both of my 5-gallon buckets full of coffee grounds. So I'm going to get these out in a wheelbarrow to let them dry. All right, here's our new bedding. I had it out here on this old shower curtain, just making sure all the coffee grounds were dried out. I'm going to load them up in the wheelbarrow, get them over to the chicken coop, and get the new bedding in. So like I said, these are used coffee grounds. They are virtually dust-free. Coffee grounds are somewhat antimicrobial, and they're not a good bedding for things like mice and flies. So they are super absorbent. Once they're dry like this, the scent of coffee is not as strong as you might think. So it's not like an overwhelming smell in here of like a coffee shop. It's actually quite pleasant, very mild. And this will also help a lot with odors. So you may know some people put coffee grounds in basements for odor control and moisture control. So definitely one of the best parts of using this for bedding in the chicken coop is how easy it is to clean. So I'm just scooping with the cat litter scoop. So I'm very pleased with this. I think I can keep a much cleaner and neater chicken coop. And then along with that is pest management. which is a huge priority for us, and odor control and dust control. So I think it appears to be doing everything that we were hoping for, and we will be giving this a test run for the next few months and see how the girls like it and how it's holding up. But I can already tell this is a much better choice than the pine pellets that I had been using. As far as dust, this is going to work a whole lot better compared to that.